Maggie Brand Story. Hello everyone and welcome to What a Brand. Today we are about to tell you the story of one of the most popular and tasty food brands. So sit tight and let's find out how the brand Maggie started. Maggie originally came into existence in Switzerland in the year 1872 when Julius Maggie took over his father's mill. At the time in Switzerland, the Industrial Revolution had created many jobs for women because of which they had no time to prepare meals for their families. Julius Maggie was known for his nutrition-oriented approach because of which he was approached by the Swiss government to come up with a solute iron for this problem. The solution was to create a product that would be quick to prepare yet nutritious. The results were a success. Two instant pea soups and an instant bean soup. This marked the beginning of the brand Maggie, and ever since Maggie has just gotten bigger and better as brand. Thank you for watching this video.